Division One, let's head to the falls. The Indians take it on Fond du Lac in the first round of the playoffs. And watch number 24 for Menomonee Falls, Christian El Monte. Oh my goodness, with a 30-yard touchdown run, Falls up 14-13. But Fond du Lac always had an answer. The Cardinals controlling the ball. Ty Krueger runs in a nice 20-yard touchdown run. In the end, the game belonged to the Cardinals of Fond du Lac. The season is over for Menomonee Falls. They lose 25-24.